Well, he is 15 years old, and for the past 10 years, serving since he was 5, he's helped Meals on Wheels in a variety of ways, from driving with his parents to helping with our poinsettia sale and loading our poinsettias. This past year, his football team, the Norman High football team, he had them help, and a bunch of strong boys. It was great to have them unload the plants from the trailer. He's helped with the volunteer appreciation the past probably 5 or 6 years serving. He's always polite, and the volunteers love him.
I volunteer mostly for Meals on Wheels. I like go and help out people. I like delivering meals and just seeing the reaction on their face whenever they, you give it to them. They're just delighted because it's their meal, and I just like looking on the look on their faces whenever I do it.
In the past years, we've had trouble getting enough people to unload the plants and organize them in the different routes, which makes it a lot easier the next day when the people come to pick them up and we deliver them. And he had the idea of having his football team come and help, and a bunch of high school boys to unload the plants from the trailer and set them out. It was great. We had more than enough help, and we unloaded them in record amount of time.
I got the coach to come, and he brought a lot of the seniors because during that time we were just lifting weights, and since football season had been over and all this stuff had been done, all the underclassmen were lifting weights, so the upperclassmen would just come in and do nothing. So for one day I got him to go at Meals on Wheels, and I thought it was a good thing because there were 30 more people there, which we got everything done a lot quicker, and it was a good thing. Well, I would just say that it just, it might not be what the best thing that you want to do in that hour and a half or 2 hours, but you can just, whenever you're done, you feel happy that that's what you've done. Instead of going and playing games with your friends or Xbox or video games, you get to go and help out somebody and just know that you made their day better.
He's just a great person, and I think at a young age, being so willing to help volunteer, I think that's going to carry on throughout his life.